It's a sea cucumber. Sometimes squirts at you from that end. Said it was a spider fish rather than a starfish. That is a sea urchin, otherwise a small one.
But dangerous. The sea one.
Yeah, we found one a few minutes ago.
Yeah. It's a different types. There's the big one and the black one. Yeah, you see. This is the type, another type of the sea cucumber. There are three types.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, there are three types.
There, under the water, under the bridge. It's an eel.
Local corals that grows around here. Actually, it's just disappearing off there, but it's a sort of like black and white one. Just got its legs now. Two of its legs. Where is it?
Was it a coral, did you say? This
Well, we're on the rock pools outside the Flamingo Beach Hotel. It's our last day here in Kenya. Next stop is Zanzibar. And what we've got to do in the meantime is work our way out of these rock pools.